Woke up and felt it bad. No matter how hard they try, we never gonna die.
I just wanted you to
what is the purpose of going to college?
Yeah, so people could have a lot of different purposes, but I think that largely it's about literacy.
To find some higher meaning in all this education and academia that's thrown at
you. Going to college, you are becoming familiar with a wide variety of systems of knowledge and able to at least kind of understand the drift of what experts are talking
about. Figure out how to be on your own in the world with kind of a structured environment.
People that have gone to college have enough literacy to follow the arguments of the experts, even if they don't follow all the details. So that's one perspective on it.
Green screen, pretty insane. Could you grab that?
Okay. What's up? I'm Ethan Hong. This is my documentary. The purpose of going to college is getting a degree so that you can have more job opportunities, and that way you won't be stuck working at McDonald's for 50 years and then dying, and you might die a little happier because money is associated with happiness.
First video journal of the year.
Hello Camry, this is video entry number two.
Video journal number three.
Now I'm in my bike storage area.
Video journal number five, this is the last video journal.
How did you get here? As in, how did you arrive to be at Western? I've always loved Washington State. So I wanted to stay in state. I wanted to be able to run on the track team. There's a Division II track team over here.
It's been one of the main stories of my week, training for track.
Or run on the track midday so that I can get the productivity flow going.
It's also one of the things I've been stressing about a lot because I'm not sure if I'm going to be on the track team. I've talked to the coach a couple of days ago and the roster is pretty full. He's aware that I have faster times than a couple of smarty, used to want to study. Now she popping Addies. She had all the fun. Tito with Rihanna. She just did her body. She had got 1 week left until I'm on the team, training with the guys. Easy from there on out, because I've been training alone all summer, so with the team will definitely help. It's been my goal, 6-7 years of doing this, to be running with the college, so I'm excited. And I'm gonna get some clothes on because it's getting cold.
I've started some of my documentary. I don't really think I'm going to like it,
The whole documentary is me. There's a handful of people that I've met in Bellingham, and if they were to ask me, hey, are we friends? I'd say, yeah, we're friends, but their definition of friend is my definition of acquaintance. So I have a lot of good acquaintances, I guess you could say, but I'd say I only have two real friends. I'm just a little annoyed because my whole documentary is about myself. And even though it's supposed to be about myself, I just wish I could have filmed other people more. I think the deeper connection has to come first, and I don't really have a deeper connection with people here yet.
What are you doing?
Yeah, that was stupid.
Think. Hold on. Oh my god.
Sarang hai.
Yeah, that was good. Sarang.
Crazy, you'll be like practicing with college athletes.
I know. I'll be like this.
They're probably like.
How was that funny? I forgot to tell you.
Do the first pink.
Yes. It just matches. It like matches your cheeks.
My nice comfy bed.
Action. What is your number one advice for life?
Okay, it's a big question, and there's lots of possible advice, but I thought of a passage in an ancient Indian text called the Katha Upanishad from about 2,400 years ago, and to me, this is a very simple bit of advice, but it's also profound and something that each person needs to rediscover for themselves. Basically, it's the distinction between what is good and what is gratifying, and so I'll read this very short passage here. The good is one thing, and the gratifying is something quite different. Their goals are different, but both bind a man. Good things await him who picks the good. By choosing the gratifying, one misses the goal. Both the good and the gratifying present themselves to a man. The wise assess them, note their difference, and choose the good over the gratifying. But the fool chooses the gratifying rather than what is beneficial. So one could use pretty much any example in life. Note the difference if there is a difference. Sometimes maybe there wouldn't be, but note the difference between the good and the gratifying. Choose the good. That's the secret to a wonderful life.
I know you've got things to do.
I do too.
I just want to spend all my time with you. I'm so hard to impress, don't leave me on this stretch alone. When I'm out at a party, I'm just excited to get home and dream about you all night long.
Yeah, this is Lincoln Two-Step and Turbo. We out here cruising for hoes. Where the hoes at? Hey, yeah.
Where the hoes
at? Hey, we still in this bitch trying to make money and love at the same damn time. Hell yeah. Hell motherfucking yeah.